each game of chess means there's one less variation yet to be played. Each day got through means one or two less mistakes remain to be made.
Each day
announces that the next World Championship will take place in Murano, Italy. The current world champion, Frederick Trumper of the United States of America, will defend his title against Anatoly Segeyevsky of the Soviet Union. The first player to achieve 6 victories will be declared champion. The first game will begin on March 27th.
I'll be glad to apply. knight to
e5.
Bishop a5, check.
Well, we can't complain that you've been ignored by the press.
What they say, what they say.
They're not too polite.
They say I'm a shit.
Well, yes, they pulled you to pieces. In the times you thrive on unpleasantness. Le Monde, Freddy Trompe, le honte des échecs.
I don't believe that they can see my game. I'm like that tennis player, what's his name? They love to hate me, and for us, that's dollars.
Der Stern, le grosse scandale de chaque.
Hey, look, here's a piece that some idiot's done on you. Florence Vassy, petite Hungarian-born Englishwoman. His gentle companion, ha, if they only knew.
What do you mean? You know I'm always gentle with you, Freddy.
She stands by her champion.
I like this.
Whose demands are so infantile.
I don't like this.
If you don't like it, then it's up to you. They like the Russian, they could like you too.
Commie newspapers!
Of course the bastards all support the Russian.
But Sergeyevsky seems a sweet opponent. So why do you abuse him all the time? Freddy, I love you very much, but please, just for once, don't go on about the Russians at the press conference, okay?
Does your opponent deserve such abuse?
All Soviets deserve abuse.
But even you must concede he can play.
Oh, he's the best red on the circuit, sure, I'll give him that.
He hasn't lost for a long time. He could be a tough nut to crack.
Listen, if he gets one game off me, it's because I want to keep press interest going.
Why do you persist with vicious attacks and gracious remarks? The opponents inspects of the lack of conviction. Admit your argument to rest and that your only skill left is for money and chess. If Soviet lives are scream as you claim, then how come the boys are so good at the game? Though you swear the American dream is clearly the best. You're no advancement for like the times in the West.
Why did you risk the whole match breaking down?
I don't know what you're saying. What are you implying?
All your outrageous demands, self-conceit.
I don't see anything outrageous in demanding what I'm worth.
They pay you all that you ask for, and then you demand even more.
I am the reason you're all here. Who's ever heard of Sergeyevsky?
It's hard to believe what we're reporting. Why so disparaging?
Are the communists sporting? My God!
Tell all this to the United Nations. Are you an asset to me? West relations.
What is this? What have the Russians ever done for East-West relations? Do you guys have any serious questions?
What's your impression of our little town?
Rather cold and dull, as I expected.
Where would you rather have played Leningrad?
Leningrad was an insulting Soviet suggestion.
They only tried to be friendly. They would have played in New York.
Ah, come on, you know as well as I do what their motives were.
You protest too much. We see your blood.
Paranoid, they're out to get me.
Tell all this to the United Nations. Are you an asset to East-West relations?
Jesus.
Will you be quitting for good if you lose?
How come your second's a girl, love a boy?
What do you say?
How come your second's a girl, love a boy?
Well, what did I say? He's out of his tree. He's finally flipped. And between you and me, there's no hope of retaining. He's running this
If you ask me, it's money that did it and started the rot.
It's sad that the bestest country's produce is crumbling in front of our eyes
and reduced to a mindless abuse and assault on all of mankind. In fact, he shouldn't have come back, he should have resigned.
The man is utterly mad. Believe me, Anatoly, you're playing a lunatic.
That's the problem. He's a brilliant lunatic. You can't tell which way he'll jump. Like his game, he is impossible to analyze. You can't dissect him, predict him. Which of course means he's not a lunatic at all.
What we've just seen's a pathetic display from a man who's beginning to crack. He's afraid. He knows he isn't the player he was, and he won't get it back.
Nonsense. Why do my seconds always want to believe third-rate propaganda?
My friend, please relax. We're all on your side. You know how you need us.
I don't need my army of so-called advisors and helpers to tell me the man who's revitalized chess single-handed is more or less out of his brain. When it's very clear he's sane.
Listen, we don't underestimate anyone. We won't get caught in that trap. After all, winning or losing reflects on us all.
Ah, don't give me that crap. I win, no one else does, and I take the rap. If I lose,
it's not quite that simple. The whole world's tuned in. We're all on display. We're not merely sportsmen.
Oh, please don't start spouting that old party line. Yes, I know it's your job, but just get out and get me a chess-playing second. In 36 hours we begin. That is if you want to win.
One thing is not sufficient. We have to know. We have to make sure. All men have a weakness, and this is that woman. Take her and you win the game.
So you think I can't win otherwise?
I'm not saying that. I'm just making certain. And she's attractive. And there is her intriguing family history. Hungary, 1956, and all that.
I'm a chess player, Mr. Molotov. You go and play these other games.
Someone right behind to shoot me down and say he always knew I'd go.
Now don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining. Times have been good, fast and entertaining. But what's the point if I'm concealing not only love, all other feeling now I'm
where I wanna be and who I wanna be and doing what I always said I would, and yet I feel I haven't won at all.
I'm running for my life and never looking back in case there's someone right behind to shoot me down and say you always knew.
At the start of the match, on behalf behalf of all our sponsors, I must welcome you, which I do. There's a catch. I don't care if you're a champion. No one messes with me. I am ruthless in upholding what I know is right, black or white. As you see, I'm on the case, can't be fooled. Any objection is overruled. Yes, I'm the arbiter and I know best. I know the score. From square one, I'll be watching her. 64. If you're thinking of the kind of thing that we've seen in the past, chanting gurus, walkie-talkies, walkouts, hypnotists, tempest fist, not so fast. This is not the start of World War III. No political ploys. I think both your constitutions are terrific, so now you know, be good boys. I'm on the case, can't be fooled. Any objection is overruled. Yes, I'm the arbiter and I know best.
He's impossible, pushing his eye.
You got your tricks, good for you. But there's no gambit, I don't see through. I know the score.
From square one, I'll be watching all 64.
wish, no must, make our disgust at this abuse perfectly clear. We're here for chess, have a U.S. If so, why foul the atmosphere?
I must protest. Our delegation has a host of valid points to raise. Our players' voting attitude beyond all praises any neutral would attest. But we concede the fact is forced to spend the rules is not a player's fault. We'll overlook that group political assaults and the protest will proceed.
I call your man so sweet, then why he's fighting?
No one's immune to my power in this hall.
I am not surprised he wanted fresher air once he realized there was no hope of your lot playing fair.
It's very sad to see the ancient and distinguished game that used to
be a model of decorum and tranquility become like any other sport, a battleground for rival ideologies to slug it out with me.
With regard to him, it is hard to
believe. We're here for chess.
The growing suspicions, my opposition,
and that.
I don't suppose you'd understand the strain and pressure getting where he's best. But then you'd simply grow him highly strung and not imply that he was one of those.
I can only say I hope your dream comes true till a far off day. I hope you claim with helping number two.
It's very sad to see the legend and distinguished game that used to be a model of decorum and tranquility become like any other sport, a battleground for rival ideologies to slug it out with glee.
Enough of this pious waffle. If the players do not return to the arena within 24 hours, the match is null and void. The game is greater than its players.
Well, the game is greater than its players, Miss Vassi. How cruel!
I don't know how you can allow this harm to be done to chess, and how this baby of yours can be persuaded back to the game.
Easy, stop playing politics and start playing chess. I don't know how you have the gall to criticize us when it is all too obvious. This is what you wanted, we get the blame. Your man, no doubt following orders, was after some sort of bust-up from the word go.
You really are mad, he has no orders. Now let me put my cards upon the table. If he is a creep, then who can blame him? He's up against a man who's less than stable.
Freddy, less than stable? You're goading him. Who rocked his chair throughout the match then? Who sniffed and coughed, began to scratch, then played with his flag and drummed his fingers, then took a walk? Your precious boy.
Piccadillo.
Peccadillo.
Peccadillo. Compared with the neurotic behavior of Trumper.
Listen, you plutocratic throwback. You and your cronies want to go back home to your dashers, not the salt mines. Then we better talk.
I wish, Florence.
Florence.
You would refrain from cheap political jives at a time when cooperation between us is vital. Besides, I would have thought you would be reluctant to criticize fellow Eastern Europeans.
Fellow Eastern Europeans. I'm a Hungarian. Remember Hungary? I wish I could. But I was only 5 when you bastards moved in. I have no memory of my homeland. My mother, my father, my people, all taken from me by you. And you call yourself a fellow Eastern European. Ha.
Come now, Miss Vassi, we're digressing. Back to the point, let's start addressing all our attention to the World Chess Championship.
The Murano Mountain Inn, famous for its peace and tranquility. That is where I wanted to deliver me one Soviet Grand Master.
God's sake, be reasonable.
$20,000.
Why should we pay you to televise tantrums? We'd prefer to see chess being played.
You can deal with him. He's getting heated. Now he's claiming that he's underpaid.
I said $20,000 a game. And as for you, I shouldn't have to be dealing with Walter. Where were you when the shit hit the fan?
Saving your income by fixing a meeting. So you'd better start liking the man.
When the interest is bigger than ever, and my walkout my smartest move yet, all you say is that I ought to meet him on the top of a mountain.
You bet.
Can't you see that you're losing your grip, dear? Are the communists fooling you too? Why should I be the only one trying?
You wanna lose your only friend? Well, keep it up, you're doing fine. Why this humiliation? Why treat me like a fool? I've taken shit for 7 years and I won't take it anymore.
I'm only teasing Soviets with gentle bonhomie. And you've a better reason to be anti them than me.
There's a time and there's a place.
Well, how about here and now? Are you for me or for them?
There's a time and there's a place.
1956, Budapest is rising. 1956, Budapest is fighting.
I'd have thought you'd support any attack on these people, on the people who ran mindlessly over your childhood. Don't let them fool you for 30 years and they're the same.
1956, Budapest is falling. 1956, Budapest is dying.
They see chess as a war, playing with pawns just like Poland. If you walk out on me, they've got you like they got your father. Were he alive now, he'd surely be dying of shame.
You know that there's nothing I've done that he'd be ashamed of in my whole life. Why'd you have to do this? Explanations fast. I see my present partner in the imperfect tense, and I don't see how we can last. I feel I need a change of course. Maybe I'm a nobody's side, and when he gives me reasons to justify each move, they're getting harder to believe. I know this can't continue. I've still a lot to prove. There must be more I could achieve. But I don't have the nerve to leave. Everybody's playing the game, but nobody's rules are the same. There's nothing certain left to know. And how the cracks begin to show.
Never make a promise, a man. Take a little love where you can. Nobody's on nobody's side. Never stay too long in a bed. Never lose your heart, use your head. Nobody's on nobody's.
nobody's side. Never be the first to believe. Never be the last to deceive. Nobody's a nobody's side. And never leave a moment,
leave a moment too
soon.
Never waste a hot
afternoon. Nobody's a nobody's side.
And never stay too long.
Never stay a minute too long.
Don't forget the best will go wrong.
Nobody's a nobody's side.
You better learn to go.
Better learn to go man alone. Recognize you're out on your own.
Nobody's a nobody's side.
Is the one situation I wanted most to avoid. Nothing I say will convince him it isn't a trick.
A drink on a clear moonlit night. I relax, she smiles. There's something peculiar going on.
Stupid fault. I'm stuck here to carry the can, embarrassed, deserted, marooned.
Now she can't be working for them. I mean us. She seems so very straightforward, but where is he? Maybe he's scared, just as scared as he was in the game.
Oh, I just couldn't care less. He can go right ahead, go and wreck his career. I know I've done my best.
Well, at least she's a good-looking spy.
Our Russian friend thinks that my plans have nothing to do with the chess. If I don't say something else soon, he'll go. Nobody's a nobody's son.
Listen, I hate to break up the mood. Get to the point, begin the beginning. Haven't you noticed we're a protagonist, George, in this idyllic, well-produced scene?
can say is moments ago, he was right here, ready and waiting.
Never mind him, I haven't missed him so far.
Maybe it won't do any harm to struggle on without his charm. Funny how all at once I feel that he can go jump off the mountain. I won't care.
This is the one situation I wanted most to avoid.
My dear opponent, I really can't imagine why. Oh, you're not dangerous. Who could think that of you?
You are so strange. Why can't you be what you want to be? You should be scheming, intriguing, too clever by half.
You managed to make me forget why I ever agreed to this farce.
I don't know why I can't think of anything I would rather do than be wasting my.
Such a very pretty setting. Tell me what's the betting. Very pretty plotting to. No matter, I've done all your work for you.
Means more money. For you as well, but that can't be helped. This meeting is therefore unnecessary. The match can continue, and we don't have to be friends.
5 games to 1. It's all over.
So you got what you want. What a nasty ambition. Set me up, pull me down, then exploit my condition. I should have guessed, woman, that oppressed woman. You're a nobody side, but you're out, and you're behaving like me, woman. It's so clear, woman. It's just sex once they start getting old and getting worried.
How'd we ever get this far before you showed me what you really are?
You'd be lost without me to abuse like you used to.
Go away, just get out, be someone else's parasite.
When I was 9, I learned survival, taught myself not to care. I was my single good companion, taking my comfort there. Up in my room, I planned my conquests on my own, never asked for a helping hand, and no one would understand. I never asked the pair who fought below, just in case they said no. Pity the child who has ambition, knows what he wants to do, knows that he'll never fit the system others expect him to. Pity the child who knew his parents, saw their faults, saw their love die before his eyes. Pity the child that was. He never asked, did I cause your distress? Just in case they said yes. When I was 12, my father moved out, left with a whimper, not with a shout. I didn't miss him, he made it perfectly clear. I was a fool and probably queer. That I was, I thought this would bring those he had left closer together. She made her move the moment he crawled away. I was the last the woman told. She never let her bed get cold. Someone moved in, I shut my door. Someone to treat her just the same way as before. I took the road of least resistance. I had my game to play. I had the skill and more, the hunger, easy to get away. Escape from the ties that bind. Always a step
Pity the child, but not forever. Not if he stays that way. He can get all he ever wanted if he's prepared to pay. In an instant, the careless mother, what she missed, what she lost when she let me go. And I wonder, does she know? I wouldn't call a crazy thing to do, just in case she said.
Yes.
You have two children?
Yes.
And they're not coming with you?
No, not for the moment.
You play chess? You are good at it?
Oh, yes. It says here that you are world champion. Since yesterday.
That's still good.
Gentlemen, you guys are dealing with a major international figure. May I...
Are you defecting too, sir?
No. This man is a citizen of the Soviet Union. I am an American citizen. And by the authority of this government and this agency, I demand that you give this man your immediate attention.
Have you an appointment with the consul? If you don't, we know what his response will be. He will not see you with respect.
And the girl's
up is very tight in schedule, pushing peace and understanding. Let us hope this won't affect his far too many jokers cross the border. Not a single document in order. Russia must be empty, though we're all obeying.
Sick human rights, it makes you wonder what they built the Berlin Wall for. Who do these foreign chappies think they are? And when you filled in all the forms and been passed clear of all disease, debrief, debunked, drug, disarmed and disinfected, please. Don't forget the guys who cut your geese.
Doing all of this
understood. No surprise, nothing more to learn from the look in my eyes. Though I know the time is not my friend, I'll fight it to the end, hoping to keep that best of moments when the passion stops.
When no army stood, my